Hi friend, my name is Junaid and you are watching my channel Junaid Production. In this video I will show how to make a battery level indicator. Now let's get started. Friends, for making battery level indicator I am using 4 LEDs. Four LEDs bulb and 1K resistance. Now let's start to make this. And there is positive side and there is negative side. Guys, I am connect this with the series positive, negative and positive, negative. Guys, now we need to connect this. Guys, I connect these 4 LEDs in series. Now time for connect this all resistors. We need to solder this. Now time for solder this. Guys, I connect these all resistors. Now time for connect this wire. Guys, I connect this wire and there is positive side and there is negative side. We need to solder this. So guys, this has been ready to use. Now time for test this. There is a battery. Guys, it has been working and ready for use, battery level indicator. Friend, this battery is very low, so they show only one light. When it has been charging, it shows 2, 3 and 4 lights. So guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Have a nice day.